Welcome to this course on Pentaho for ETL and data integration, where you will learn how to do the entire process of data integration using PDI or Pentaho data integration. My name is Abhishek, and along with my co-instructor Pukhraj, I will be leading you through this course. As instructors, our courses have been enrolled by over 600,000 students worldwide. We both hold engineering and MBA degrees and have experience of data analytics consulting industry. While doing our jobs, we realized that more and more companies are asking for people skilled in data management using professional ETL tools. On the other hand, students are facing the difficulty in figuring out where to start this topic. We have designed this course for such students who are beginning their data journey and wish to have a career as a data analyst or an ETL architect. If you regularly put 1 hour a day in this course, within a week, you will be able to create end-to-end data integration projects and also answer ETL related interview questions. Do not worry if you have no coding background or if you are just taking your first steps in the field of data integration. PDI can be used by non-coders, and we will start the course at a very basic level and slowly take it to advanced levels. We will start this course by setting up the environment and installing PDI on your system. We have noticed that when students read theory, they do not exactly get the concept of ETL and how PDI is used to do ETL. So instead, we will show you a demonstration of how ETL is done using PDI, and then we will briefly discuss the theoretical concepts. After this, we will start with the practical part, where we take a simple but realistic case study and we complete the entire ETL process step by step. We first learn how to extract the data from several types of data sources, including text files, zipped files, JSON, XML, even cloud storage such as AWS S3, and many more. Then we do data cleaning, data validation, transformations, and finally, we load the data into SQL-based data mart. Lastly, we will cover some of the advanced topics such as metadata injection, some powerful Java scripting steps, scheduling the jobs, etc. By the end of this course, you will be confident in extracting the data from all the popular data sources, transforming the data in all the ways businesses require, and loading the data in the destination of your choice. The ideal student for this course is an existing business or a data analyst who wants to expand on the current skills, or a student who wants to launch a career in the field of data analytics. There are no prerequisites for this course, and you will be able to follow this course without any coding background. We only ask that you do practice side by side. If you have any doubts or queries throughout the course, you can post them in the discussion forum. I will be personally solving all your doubts. So feel free to have a look at the course description, and we look forward to seeing you inside.